if there's any actors in the audience who might want to come help me. He stood up first. I said, yes. Hello, how are you? Come on around. Hello. Little crib. Getting your microphone ready. Sit down. Watch out. I hit you in the face. Hi.
Hi.
You're very attractive. What's your name?
My name's Chip.
Oh, Chip. Oh, yes, like Beauty and the Beast. Hey, Chip. Oh, I love it. It's kind of like Chip, Chip, Cheerio, mate.
Yes, yes.
So, Chip, we're going to be performing the birth scene from my life. Mm-hmm. So I have a script for you here, okay?
Okay, thank
you'll be playing the role of my mother. I'll be playing the role of my uncle. So, since my mom is pregnant in this scene, she's about to give birth, I have this for you to stuff your shirt with so you look more pregnant. So it's more realistic. So just lift up your shirt. Oh, but you know what? Let's not put it in all the way because she's about to give birth. So now it's more realistic. Oh, I see the head! Oh,
yes.
Okay, Chip, let's do this, Chip.
Let's do this.
Scene.
Oh, I'm so pregnant. Oh.
How are you doing, dear sister-in-law? I'm so excited for you to give birth to this baby. I love little girls. Oh, do you need a poo massage?
No, it's not poo, it's a baby. Oh, I'm so pregnant. I just know I am.
Let's get you to the hospital. Ho, I'm the nurse. I've come to get this baby out from you. Just push from your tukey really hard. And breathe while cross breathing like this. Don't get birth yet, it's not going to sit. Oh, you smell fertile. If it smells fertile, that's what they say. Now push. The scene. You can just go sit down. Give him a round of applause. Yes. He wasn't very good. I'm scared of myself. Oh, my perfect baby, beautiful baby. I'll name her Miranda. She is so perfect and beautiful. Okay, sleep good, little baby, in your crib. I'm going to go cook some chicken tenders for your uncle. I'm on the right track. Maybe I was born a sin.